anymore.
Is this deja vu to the way the season started with the 21 team at Austin Hill? It looks awful similar. Austin Hill, late in the race, worked his way up front, and then Big Rex behind him gave him the opportunity to stay out front and win. Only driver to sweep Daytona races. He's sitting next to you, Bert, back in 2003.